Do you want more control about the review process of your e-learning modules because you sometimes lose track of all the different versions and comments? In this video, I will show you how you can use Articulate Review to collect all the feedback about your Storyline project in one place, ask for explanations about comments, and process the feedback in an easy way. You have made an e-learning module and this now has to be tested by your client. You can just put up the e-learning up online somewhere and send the client an Excel or Google Docs document in which he can put his comments. But from my experience, I know this will become unorganized, especially if there are multiple versions and comments are left open for some reasons because they cannot be resolved. You can do this in a more simple way when you have an Articulate 360 subscription with Articulate Review. And I will now show you step by step how Articulate Review works. The use of Articulate Review starts with the publishing of your e-learning module in Storyline 360. So when you go to publish, you see here the option Reviewed 360. And with this option, you will publish your e-learning module to the Articulate Review environment. If it's the first time that you are gonna publish your e-learning module into Articulate Review, you can create a new item. And if you want to upload a new version of a module that you already uploaded into the review environment before, then you can choose publish a new version of an existing item. In Articulate Review, the versions are then combined as one, and you can check previous versions in a simple way. And I will show you later how you can do that. And you can also open Articulate Review through the Articulate 360 app on your computer. When you open this app, click on the button Launch behind Articulate Review, and then Articulate Review will open in a browser screen. So you can see here. Now here you can see an overview of all the e-learning modules that I previously put on Articulate Review. A long list of modules is not really clear in Articulate Review. So on the left here, you can make folders to combine multiple modules, for instance, per client or per subject. This will help you to find the module more easily. So if you click new folder, you can give here your folder a name, for instance, Storyline. And click save. Now you see here, there's a new folder and this folder is empty. And now you can move this e-learning module to the Storyline folder. And when you click on a module, it's opened, and on the top left, underneath the title of the module, it says a current version with an arrow. And when you click on this, you get an overview of all the versions of this module. Now, and here you can select one of the other or previous version for this module. And in this example, this module has only one version that I've published 4 months ago. If you click here on an older version, you can also see the comments that belong to that specific version. On the top right, there are four options. You have the option Review, Feedback, Share, and More. And now I will show you what the specific options mean and what you can do with them. So in the Review option, you can see the module that we've uploaded just before on the left. And on the right, you can see a column in which your client or subject matter expert can add columns, comments per screen, for instance. Also, you can add attachments, mention a name, or use smileys. And when I click post, the comment is post. When you click on the feedback button, you are sent to an overview of all the feedback in your module combined per screen. So here you see the feedback for slide 1.1 title layout. You see the feedback for slide 3.1, 3.15, and 3.22. Here you can also react on the comments or ask for an explanation. And you can also upload a document with your comments to explain something. When you hover with your mouse over the comment, you will see an arrow and a check mark. If you click on the arrow, you can edit the comment or delete it. When the comment is resolved, you can click the check mark, and Articulate Review will mark the comment as resolved. The comment now will disappear from the overview, so you see only the comments that you still need to resolve are in your overview. Under the option Share, you can find the link that you can share with the people that are testing your module. And you can share the link and people can view the module and add comments. Everyone that has the link can add comments to your module. If you don't want this, you can password protect your link, and you can check set a password. And now you can create a password, so someone has to fill in the password before he can add comments to your module. When you click on More, you find some extra options for Articulate Review. For instance, you can mark all the comments as read. You can show only resolved comments. You can turn off or disable comments, so the module can only be viewed in Articulate Review and no comments can be added. You can change the project notifications. So here you can set up when you want to receive notifications for the comments that are placed. For instance, for all the activity, you can mute your project, so you don't get any notifications, or you only get notifications for your activity. On the More, there's also the option to export your comments. And here you can indicate how you would like the comments to be organized. For instance, the most recent comments first, or comments organized per slide. And after that, you can download the comments as a CSV file, which you can open with Excel, or you can also download the comments as a PDF. And when you download the comments as a PDF, you then see a screen dump of the page with the comments underneath the page that they belong to. And when you click export, the comments will be downloaded to your computer. So in this video, I'll show you a step-by-step how you can use Articulate Review to make the review process for your e-learning modules a lot smoother and simpler. And when you share an Articulate Review link with a client or a subject matter expert, it looks very professional. So what else do you want? So if you have an Articulate 360 subscription, start using Articulate Review with your next project. Did you like this video? Don't forget to give a thumbs up below and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get practical tips every week about creating e-learning modules with Articulate Storyline. Until the next video.